Today is Monday, July 10th, 2023, and this morning I shot some video just as we drove upriver to this clay lick area. So we got here a little after 6 o'clock and waited for the fog to shift, and then along this large bank over here we had, I think, 3 different kinds of Amazon parrots, mostly blue-headed, and they were beautiful. And then over here is where the macaws came, and there were 3 different types of macaws. We saw a 4th kind also flying, but it didn't... No, we saw 4 kinds of macaws. We saw 5 total kinds of macaws, and I think only 3 of them ate at the clay lick. So, this is our boat. We're gonna head downriver. This morning we saw a couple capybaras and a bunch of different birds besides the parrots. We just had our breakfast over here. John has lots and lots of video, I believe. And pictures, yeah. So I'll put some in.
We're waiting for fog to roll out so we can see the macaws in the salt lick. Clay lick, sorry. It's across the way here. I can hear them all squawking.
Scare them off?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can see them up first.
Oh. I didn't see the ones in the top of the fall tree here. All white. There they go.
going against the current. So we're having a hard time getting around this sandbar rocky area. We actually stopped the boat earlier and changed out the propeller. I think we're almost there now. This has been a good maybe 5 minutes. We just saw a caiman on the other side. Right over there. There is a little tributary that comes in. They don't like to be in the strong current. All right, now we're going to leave him here.
What's that?
That white swallow too.
Yeah.
those stripes.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Did everybody get good pictures? Because I want to see the really strong. This little guy, he has like leafy toes on his back feet, and he's about maybe 5 inches long with his whole tail. That's cool. He's just hanging out on our, I guess this is our wall.
It's his wall.
Look at his feet.
We're visiting.
Yes.
He's here all the time.
Auricularia, edible mushroom.
Oh.
Touch how soft it can be.
Oh yeah.
Like silicone.
Oh wow. Tastes good?
It tastes good. You have to add any flavor.
Yeah, it doesn't really have. It doesn't
produce a proper flavor. You get it bigger. We call auricularia because it looks like,
it looks like ear. Yeah.
Yeah, it's many ones cross around and mainly in dead trees, or dead wood. And you will see it. It's more brown, but it's the goodest one.
Okay.
The best way it is salad. You can fry deep, but you have to clean it with hot water. Put in hot water.
Yeah.
Pretty well, and then you can do it in salad, or you can deep fry like a chicken.
Mine's all foggy.
Yeah.
Stand up here for scale, just for a second.
We can get one for this
too. Okay. That is a huge tree. My goodness. That's the base.